Lights out. Dark days could soon lie ahead for the Channel Islands as France threatens to cut off their electricity in Brexit fisheries dispute. Hello and welcome to EnglandToday.news. Like, subscribe and tap the notifications bell. In a major escalation of tension between Britain and France, a French government minister has threatened to cut off the electricity supply from France to Jersey and Guernsey, the British Crown Dependency islands just off the coast of France. A £40 million undersea electricity cable was laid between France and Jersey as recently as 2016. Known as Normandie 1, the 16.7-mile cable also provides power to Guernsey. But now, French Maritime Minister, Annick Girardin, has threatened that France could take measures to cut electricity supplies to the Channel Islands in retaliation against new, post-Brexit, limits on French trawlers fishing in British waters. It is less than a week since the British government authorized 41 French trawlers with vessel monitoring system, VMS, technology, which allows ships to be tracked, to fish in waters off Jersey. But an angry Girardin stated that the revolting British regulations accompanying this access, where the ships can go and cannot go, as well as the number of days the fishermen can spend at sea and which equipment they may use, were imposed unilaterally by Britain and not arranged or discussed with France in advance. Bertrand Sora, a French National Assembly member from President Macron's party, was even more bellicose, declaring the anger is roaring and the desire to do battle is palpable. Meanwhile, Dimitri Rogoff, president of the Regional Fishing Committee of Normandy on the part of the French coastline opposite the Channel Islands, also threatened retaliation if French fishermen continued to face restricted access to waters they were allowed to fish in freely before Brexit. Fishermen from Jersey should not be able to land their catch at Granville, he said, referring to the French port nearest the island and raising the prospect of a blockade. In other Channel ports, protesting French fishermen have already taken action against lorries bringing fish caught by British trawlers into France. Please like this video and, if you're new here, subscribe and tap on the notifications bell on YouTube. And like and follow EnglandToday.news on Facebook too. Share this video with your friends and in relevant groups on social media. Also, do let us know your thoughts in the comments section below. And why not click on another EnglandToday.news video now? For our next story, click or tap on one of the videos being suggested to you now.